This time of the year, we think a lot about mothers. Set aside a whole day as Mother's Day. Think of flowers, think of gifts, think of calls, cards, all kinds of ways to honor our mothers. Well, recently I read about five con men sitting in a prison yard as they were paging through a magazine, pointing to various items that they would wish to give to their mother. One pointed to this brick, red brick bungalow with green roof and shutters that he said, "How I wish I could give my mom this as a gift, just to show her that I cared about her." And the other one took the magazine and he paged through it and he pointed to a car and said, "I wish I can give my mom a car so she can come and see me once in a while." And then it was Bill's turn. He didn't really look at the magazine much. He just kind of stared out into space. The others wondered why it is that he is not saying anything. But he was thinking. They could obviously see that. They knew that he was the only child, so all that his mother had. She was very poor. They knew that she loved him very much. They knew that he would really want to do something for her. And then he said, "I would like to give my mom a son that she can be proud of." Oh, that took the others by surprise. And really for us, that should be the message as well, isn't it? Why don't you let your mother's wish come true, that she will have a good son, a good daughter, a person that she will be proud of. Surely that's the best way we can honor our mothers during this Mother's Day season of this year.